Welcome back. We have some breaking news. A 44-year-old man has been arrested on suspicion of murder after the death of a 54-year-old man in Sunderland who was attacked by a dog which is believed to have been an XL bully. Northumbria Police giving that update just moments ago.